And I am Saili Ramne. We are here for the prototype demonstration of our project. Our project is IoT-based smart collar for health monitoring of cattle. Generally in traditional collars, what happens is that farmers needs to continuously monitor the health of their cattle. But it's too difficult for them if there are more number of cattle in the collar. So we are designing a system. We have designed a system which will monitor the health of system. Here we are going to measure different health parameters of the cattle. For measuring rumination, we have used ADXL345, and we placed the sensor at the neck of the cattle. We have used MLX90614 to measure the body temperature of the cattle, and we are going to place this sensor at the ear of the cattle, behind ear of the cattle. Then again one sensor we have used to measure whether the cattle is standing or not. Now again for that purpose we have used ADXL345. Which is placed at the leg of cattle. Monitoring all these parameters, we are going to upload this data on ThingSpeak and also on the app we have developed. This helps the farmer to monitor the data and the health of each cattle at any time and anywhere. They can monitor here, so it becomes very easy for them. This is the app, and here is the data in the app. Our system also sends the food feeding message to the farmer to time to time feeding to the cattle, and here the message is Namaskar Krupaya Aplya Gaina Khayla Dya. So due to this food feeding message, the quality and quantity of milk are